Hello viewers, today we will discuss the important topics of electrical engineering, how to find the suitable size of a cable on the wire for the purpose of house wiring. We always know that the size of a cable depends the supply voltage and the load current. So let we discuss the details. So at first, please subscribe my channel and get more electrical related video and the press the bell icon. So the first point is measure the supply voltage. So at first we should choose the measure the supply voltage. If we choose the right cable or the right voltage, if we want to choose, so we need to measure the supply voltage. So it is important to measure the end supply voltage of the any systems or any the power systems. So at first we measure the supply voltage, then we decide the size of a cable. The second point is the calculate its 2.5% allowable voltage drop. So if the voltage drop is higher than 2.5%, so the size of the cable with chosen is not the proper. So it is allowed the 2.5% of voltage drop. So it is the calculate the supply voltage drop near the 2.5% or the less. So the next point is the measure the required length of a cable in a meters. So at first we measure the size of a cable, we should choose the length of a cable in the unit of meters. So it is important to measure the required length of a cable in the meter. So it is important. So the next point is the divide the allowable voltage drop within the length. So it is important the voltage drop of the cable is within the limit or within the permissible limit. So divide the voltage drop in the length of a cable, it is important for choosing the wire or a cable. So the next point is the resultant is the max allowable voltage drop per meter and required cable size should have the lower voltage drop than this. So this point is important, the maximum voltage drop, the 2.5% for any the system, we should require the load current and the voltage drop is important for the choosing the cable and the wire. So the resultant is the maximum allowable voltage drop per meter and the your required size cable should have the lower voltage drop than this. So the if the voltage drop is near less than 2.5%, so we should choose the right cable and the right wire. So the next point is calculate the load current. It is important to calculate the load current for choosing any the cable. So thanks for watching.